Here's our review of the Miatone Bluetooth speaker. I already opened it up. It's $49.99 on Amazon. It's basically the same size as the JBLs, but it's just another cheaper option. But it's actually lighter. I really like the weight of it. I love the color options. Gray is like one of my favorite colors. And I love the fact that it has like a more of a tied shoelace, and you can basically hang it on anything or tie it to something. That's really cool. There's a speaker on this side and there's a speaker on the other side. The buttons are nice and big. The voice that turn on, it's like an English accent, so that's pretty cool. Here you have the charging ports, charge and auxiliary. But obviously we just been using Bluetooth, nobody uses auxiliary anymore. I guess the coolest feature about this is that you can use two of them as a stereo setup. So I'm gonna get another one and test that out, but for now, I'll just review the solo. Comes with those cables, charger cable and auxiliary, and comes with that. Let's test it out. It's very loud. The bass isn't really there, but for highs, it's definitely on point. I'm not really a bass head anymore. I used to be, but now it's all about the highs for me. So overall, I really like it. I like the design, I like the size of it, and it's very loud. Holding it this way works great. You get double the sound.